aka Space Ace, born April 27th, 1951, is seen here as a young apprentice of the devil, shrubbing away to superstardom and enjoying his life as a server of Satan, becoming one of the most powerful guitarists of the world. But after breaking his contract with Satan, the Space Ace was almost killed in a near-fatal car accident in 2003, which resulted in permanent blindness when glass from his window flew into his eyes. The latest footage of Ace is in 2007, back to playing the local New York dives, without makeup, without the superpowers, without Kiss, but managing to still rock. Paul Stanley, aka Starchild, born January 20th, 1952, is seen here as a young apprentice of the devil. With his good looks, the devil also gave him a nice voice box that mesmerized the young female audience, making the supergroup unstoppable. But with the breaking of the contract with the devil, things change. Now playing local clubs, singing songs that are not Kiss, unmasked and exposed. Paul Stanley, later in 2000, tried to trick the devil by reforming Kiss with a fake Ace and a fake Peter. But the devil knew better and nearly killed the Star Child by giving him a near fatal heart attack on stage, taking his superhuman powers away from him, making him mortal once again. Gene Simmons, aka The Demon, born on August 25th, 1949, is also seen here as a young apprentice of the devil who gave him a long tongue to make all the females go crazy with him in sexual situations and in record sales, making the devil very happy with the demon, actually doing nothing bad with his life. Gene was the only one in the band who did not break the contract with the devil, but unable to get the original lineup back together, Gene had to use other tactics to keep the devil happy with him. By being one of the most successful business persons of the world, taking the Kiss band and turning it into a Kiss brand, making a shitload of money, which impressed the devil, making Gene a top general of Satan on Earth and in Hell. Peter Criss, aka The Cat, born December 20th, 1945, a drummer of the Knights in Satan's service, given the talent of the timekeeper of Kiss, seen here as a young apprentice of the devil. Satan gave Peter 9 lives and plenty of money to live life in total luxury. But when Peter decided to break the deal with the devil, things went bad for the Cat. On his 9th life and the non-ability to write a hit album, Peter was forced to work in low-class restaurants, making minimum wage, unmasked and exposed. But true Kiss fans still go to his record signings to see Peter in his time of despair, knowing that his solo music still sucks, and still listen to his sucky interviews claiming he always wanted the money that Kiss is making equal with the group. Yeah, right.